All the graffiti writers are good looking, and Lucas Underwood got good grades.